this vaccine found to have an edge against COVID Delta, study says. COVID-19 vaccines have helped millions of people in the US. While most vaccinated people have built protection against the disease, some were still infected. These are breakthrough cases and the majority are mild. Several factors determine how effective a vaccine would be, such as age and pre-existing health conditions. But one vaccine brand might be a little effective against the COVID Delta, according to a new study. Researchers at the Mayo Clinic Health System conducted a study on over 50,000 patients from January to July 2021. The main goal was to know the effectiveness of two mRNA vaccine brands against two COVID-19 variants, Alpha and Delta variants. Uploaded on MedRxiv for peer review, researchers found that one of the vaccines got a leg up. However, it does not mean that the other was not effective. Either vaccine would provide protection against the coronavirus. Results showed that the Moderna vaccine had an effectiveness of around 76% in July when Delta became dominant. It was a drop from the 86% effectiveness during the Alpha variant's dominance earlier this year. Meanwhile, the Pfizer-BioNTech vaccine had an effectiveness of 42% when Delta started dominating COVID cases. It was 76% effective against the previously dominant Alpha variant. Based on their data, researchers concluded that the Moderna vaccine offers higher protection than Pfizer's. Although hospitalization rates decreased, the drop was not high. Moderna was at 91.6% when Alpha was dominant and simply dropped to 81% during Delta's dominance. Pfizer was 85% during Alpha's dominance and declined to 75% when Delta became dominant. Another thing the researchers identified was that people vaccinated with Moderna were about 50% less likely to experience breakthrough infections compared to those vaccinated with Pfizer. Researchers noted that multiple factors might have contributed to the observed differences. Besides, the findings were only observational and needed more studies to further evaluate the causes. The public should not be quick to dismiss Pfizer's offer just because of slightly lower protection. Both vaccines could potentially save more lives against the original SARS-CoV-2 and its variants. So if the Pfizer vaccine is available, get the first dose and complete the series. Despite the strong performance of its vaccine, Moderna is keen on developing a booster shot. Company President Dr. Stephen Hoggett told the New York Times that a dose 3 of a booster is likely necessary to keep us as safe as possible through the winter season in the Northern Hemisphere.